Hey guys, it's Lizzie. This is Ask Lizzie number 4. Leave questions below for number 5. And if you want to watch the 3 previous episodes, they're going to be linked right below in the description in a playlist. The one Anubis fan asks, what is your dream job? Being a justice on the Supreme Court. Yeshua Maja 21, would you go out with a youth leader? I actually decided today that I want to marry a guy who knows biblical Greek so that we can speak in Greek together. Wouldn't that be amazing? So yeah, I think it'd be really cool to marry a youth minister or preacher or someone with a Bible degree, because I'm a Bible major too. The Outfitter 08, when did you start going to Bible camp? Bible camp is my favorite week of the year, and I went my first time when I was 6 years old. And I've been going every summer since, so it was a huge part of my childhood. Juliana Bonanno, how do you deal with drama in school? I've generally been friends with people who haven't started drama or been involved in drama, and so the best way to just not have to deal with it is to not gossip about people, and then you won't start drama, and then if drama does happen, just ignore it and forgive people and apologize, and it'll go away. Maya loves dance. Where do you get all your zebra swag? I create zebra swag, but yeah, I love zebra print if you didn't notice. And my little zebra pillow pet is, she's chilling. I haven't named this. Comment below what you think I should name this zebra pet. Jacqueline Moonbeam, how do I avoid fighting with my mom? I feel like I can't tell her anything without a fight starting up or her making fun of me, and I've become really depressed. So, growing up with my mom, we got into a lot of arguments when I was a teenager, and I think the thing that you need to realize that I didn't until I was 17 is that you need to obey and respect your parents. And that was super hard for me because I am really prideful. But once you start obeying her and forgiving her and apologizing, it only takes one person to kind of bridge that gap and get along. And a verse that I really like that kind of helps me with, like, when you get in arguments with your family is Ecclesiastes 7, 21 through 22. Do not pay attention to every word people say, or you may hear your servant cursing you. For you know in your heart that you yourself have cursed others many times. We've said really hurtful things to people we've loved before, and we haven't necessarily meant them. And the same is true when people say hurtful things to you. And so just forgive it and don't dwell on it so much that it makes you depressed. I totally get what you're saying though, because I instigated so many arguments in my house growing up. And so if you just decide to be a peacemaker and start praying about it, things will definitely get better. One in one, a bunch of zeros. My question is, do people in your church, school, neighborhood know about your YouTube videos? What do they think of them? Most people who know about my channel say that my videos are awesome and that they've watched them and that they think I'm awesome for making them. One of my sleepmates, the one who actually decorated our main suite area that I showed last week, watches all my videos, which I really appreciate the support. I love Madison's eyebrows. They just make me so happy. Cinematic 19, how did you pay for Pepperdine? I really want to go, but for $50,000 a year, I could never afford that, sad face. I just wanted to know how you paid. So I'm definitely on a bunch of scholarships. I wouldn't be here if I had to pay, it's actually 54 grand, 55 grand. And so because of the huge endowment, they're able to give out so many scholarships. And literally, I found out I get one scholarship and I was like, whoa, that's awesome. Then I got even more and I was like, this is insane. Like, they really want me to come. And that's how it was for so many people I've talked to who are just on basically full ride. Pepperdine gives out scholarships for not only need-based, but like academic and Christian scholarships. So you can definitely afford it. Pepperdine is super generous. Gonzalel Peter 14, what do you plan on doing with a degree in philosophy? I'm double majoring in philosophy and religion right now. And the plan is to go to law school and become an attorney and fight injustice because I'm super passionate about ending third world poverty and human trafficking and racism, stuff like that. Be More Girl 07 something. What version of the Bible do you use? This is the Bible that I've been reading this year. It's called the Message Remix 2.0. I love it. It is awesome. If you're not able to afford a physical Bible, you are in luck because there are dozens of versions of the Bible available for free online at BibleGateway.com. I'm going to link it below. And literally, if you just Google online Bible, Grand Star Light, what kind of phone do you have? This is my phone. I think it is the LG Optimus. But anyways, it's an Android. It's really awesome. I love it. K the Fluter 777. Is Pepperdine just a Church of Christ college, or can a non-denominational person like me go without feeling out of... Okay, you're going to be completely fine. My roommate is non-denominational, and she's here and loving it, and there are so many different churches around Pepperdine to get involved in besides the Church of Christ University Church. My world loves you. Aw, that's the cutest username ever. Did you have to move to another state to go to Pepperdine? Because that's my dream to go there. You're so lucky. I know. I'm so blessed to be here. And it was my dream school too since I was 13. My home state is Florida, so I had to take a 7-hour flight to get here, and I'm almost 3,000 miles away from home, which I'm happy about because California's amazing. Thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to comment questions below for Ask Lizzie number 5. Also, if you would like to donate to help bring a school to really poor orphans in Guatemala, there's going to be a link below that you can donate money to that helps that. So thank you for being awesome. I love you guys so much. Bye. Thank you.